Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review American Horror Story Season 12 Episode 3, which has been titled When the Bough Breaks. So just as we thought, Anna was having nightmares of losing her baby. But this is normal for people who have just had a miscarriage. Then she directly wanted to start trying again and wasn't paying attention to the fact that Dex also lost the baby with her. She was then seen walking into the woods, but then she lost track of time. At first it seemed normal, but then we could literally see her losing time, like having blackouts. And then Dex called Shaban so that she has a friend to talk to. This episode was a bit strange. She was then also seen going into the basement with a wine bottle that came in a basket, and was seen going through Talia's stuff, like her childhood photos. But then she found a door and then went through it. The next thing we see is her being restrained and being injected with something. And yes, then she just woke up, like, in the basement, as if she had a nightmare. Now, in the early days of pregnancy, women do feel the moments, but they are never visible. And this was definitely something else. She also told Dex about this, but he was also in trauma. And in the end, we saw Dex with Sonia, which she also did. Preacher was also seen. And later in the episode, Anna found the strangest way to communicate with her, like with a calendar. But Preacher knew that her baby is still alive. And yes, she also told her that something has been done to her baby. So in the next episode, we will get to see her finding out that she is still pregnant, and a lot of stuff is about to happen. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.